I was delighted to hear from Dr. Mallard. I haven't seen my old friend since our last community pool high diving competitions years ago.
Please tell me you have pictures.
I do. Would you like to see them?
No. Sarah O'Donnell. You know her?
Yeah, she's the most recent member of our miniatures group. Why do you ask?
We're trying to locate her.
Well, she'll show up. She always does.
Got a feeling she's more than a recent member of your group.
I knew her parents. They were good friends.
I kept an eye on both Claire and Noah after their passing. With the 10-year anniversary of the murders bearing down, Claire started to spiral, so I introduced her to the group. I thought it would give her purpose.
How'd she go from dollhouses to nutshells?
She came upon a book about a woman who created miniature crime scenes.
Oh, yeah, we're familiar.
Now, Noah's never needed much guidance, but Claire, she struggles with darkness. Her parents used to tell her, come into the light. But after their deaths, she was all but lost. She is so fixated on her parents' murder.
Kind of don't blame her. She needs closure.
More than you know. She believes that the killer isn't done with her family either.
Excuse me. Gibbs, we have a problem.
You guys.
Kid from the crime scene posted the footage he shot.
Can't film a crime scene.
So much for keeping Petty Officer O'Donnell's death quiet.
Yeah, Claire just went from prime suspect to potential victim, and we're worried all this publicity's gonna scare her away.
If the killer's after her, maybe it's best if she just stays away. Speaking of which, you got any new suspects?
Well, maybe. Look at the social media posts I just found. It's from a neighbor across the street from the old O'Donnell house. That is Detective Fisher.
What is he doing at Claire's old place?
I don't know, but Bishop's tracking him down now. Oh, by the way, you can leave now.
Excuse me?
I know what you're really doing here. Casey wants my box.
What? No. No, I told her I was gonna help her to organize the donations.
Ah, gotcha. Well, if you're looking to stage interventions, I suggest that you start with Bishop.
Whoa. Nick wasn't kidding.
Yeah, I don't know if that's spring cleaning or a giant cry for help.
You know, I'm just gonna start with this box over here. Now it's understandable for young McGee to be a little sad. But this is gonna bring a lot of joy to someone else. It's for charity. Mature McGee.
I know.
Yet you're still holding on to the box.
Uh-huh.
You've got bigger problems right now.
It's an active crime scene. Here. Boss, yeah, we got a problem here.
Back off. Keep an eye out for Claire. Get him off the lawn.
Off the lawn. Off the lawn. Come on,
NCIS. We need you off the lawn.
We're allowed to be here, you know.
Back up. Phone off. This is the site of an active investigation.
No, why else would we be here?
Because you like sick things that most people don't even want to think about.
Oh, please. Everyone rubbernecks a car accident. Down. It's a societal norm.
And don't you think a double homicide is a buttload cooler than a fender bender?
I think society should mind their own business.
It's a homicide investigation. It's not a photo
We're
op.
We're not here for photos. We're here for Claire.
Yeah. And when she comes tonight, she'll be safe because we're all here.
Yeah, what makes you think she's coming here?
She always returns to the scene of the crime.
She came to this house every single night for years after her parents were killed. And now, with her brother's murder.
It's only a matter of time before she shows up.
Right.
Claire always returns to the scene of the crime.
And we're at the wrong crime scene. Boss.
Guard the house!